Hi, it's AD, G6AD, back with a video on the Icom 7300 firmware update. And these are the steps. With the SD card loaded, with the new firmware, press Menu, Set, SD card, select Firmware Update, scroll down and agree to the above, long press on the Yes, there it is loading. It will restart. And now we're on version 1.42. And it's as easy as that.
If you enjoyed that, please like and subscribe for more ham radio content from G6AD.